summary log and put that pencil down for you right on my chair. Put the top on that pencil.
Hello, this book is called Llama Llama Loves Camping. And we're going to be reading this, and it's on Netflix, it says. So you can do it on Netflix, too. Llama Llama Loves Camping! I'm excited to go camping tomorrow. Llama tells his friends he has never camped overnight before. Near has Nelly Guna, Luna, Gilroy, or Olson. I don't know. It'll be super fun, Mama Llama says. And Grandma Llama and I will be with you the whole time. Camping is going to be very different from being at home, says Llama. Luna nods. We'll be out in the open, our trees and sky, and we won't have any kitchen or house, things like our refrigerator and oven or lights, says Gilroy. Elson looks worried after all he loves gadgets. We can't use any machines while we camp, he asks. That's right, says Mama Llama. We are going to bring the essentials. Essentials are the few things we really need. But don't worry, Elson, it's only for one day and night. The next day is warm and sunny as the campers arrive at the campground. Welcome to our overnight adventure in the woods, says Grandma Llama. Llama Llama and his friends cheer loudly. Everyone has one bag except for Olson. He's carrying two. Don't worry, he explains, I only brought the essentials. That's a lot of essentials, Nelly says with a laugh. Okay, camper, says Mama Llama, let's go for a hike while. It's still light outside, Elson pulls a handheld gadget out of one of his bags. I can plug or route into my directional device, he says. Remember, Olson? Llama says kindly, no gadgets allowed. Olson sighs, okay. He says, putting it away. Not using gadgets isn't gonna be easy. Mama Llama leads the campers along a trail in the woods. Wow, says Llama, looking around. These trees are so tall. I wonder how tall they are, Olson says. Can I measure them with my digital tape measure? Luna shakes her head. No gadgets, she reminds him. Oh yeah, Olson says. When the group gets farther into the woods, Mama Law asks for a camper to stop for a moment. Let's listen to the sounds of nature, she says. What do you hear? Llama pauses. I hear a bird chirping, he says. I hear leaves rustling, says Luna. I hear a tree creaking, says Gilroy. Natalie points to a bee. I hear him buzzing, she says. Oh, I hear all that too, says Allison. Yeah, I hear water flowing in the distance. The sounds in the woods are very difficult from the sounds at home, says Luna. Yes, says Nelly. Those are machine sounds. Beep, ring, ring. Wee, wee. She laughs at her imitation of a siren. Elsa pulls a tape recorder and a camera from his bag. I want to make a recording remember sounds, he explains. Mom Lawless smiles at Elsa for this trip. Let's just listen hard to remember everything, she says. I forgot, says Elsa. The snow gadgets thing is tougher than I thought. Not happy. After their hike, Llama and his friends helped Mama Llama and Graham set up camp. Instead of a house, they have a tent. Instead of a refrigerator, they have a cooler with ice. Instead of an oven, they have a roaring campfire. It takes some work to camp out, says Mama Llama, but it helps you appreciate nice things you have at home a little more. Let the campers eat a delicious dinner around the fire. Now it's time for dessert, says Grandma Llama. Hang out sticks. Do we just eat these? Asks Gilroy. No, says Grim, laughing. You eat these marshmallows after we roast them in the fire. It's getting pretty dark out, says Nelly. It is, says Elsa, but it's pretty nice roasting marshmallows in nature, he adds with no gadgets. Oh yeah, I forgot this part. As the sun sets, everyone roasts marshmallows over fire. They taste delicious, even better than a dessert you make at home. Finally, it's time for bed inside the tent. The campers get cozy in their sleeping bags. Once they're all tucked in, Mama Llama has an idea. Let's listen closely sounds outside and pretend they're music, she says. The campers close their eyes. They hear crickets chirping. They hear a bird calling. They hear the wind whooshing and an owl hooting. It sounds like they're all talking to each other, says Llama. The music of the forest is very peaceful. As they listen to the nighttime sounds, the campers slowly drift off to sleep. In the morning, sunlight streams into the tent. The campers wake up feeling refreshed. Mama Llama and Graham are very proud of Llama and his friends for spending the entire night in the woods. Woods, kind of funny. Sorry, guys. But everyone's especially proud of Elsa. Good job, cheers Llama, Llama. Llama, Llama! You didn't use any gadgets or camp out. Thank you, Wilson says. It was a fun challenge. I like the woods. The other campers agree. Can we go on our hike before we leave? Nelly asks. We sure can, says Grandma Llama. But first, breakfast. We can use my electric waffle maker, says Elfin. Oh wait, he adds, that's kind of a gadget, isn't it? He made it this far without using machines. He isn't gonna stop now. Turn it around so they can hear me, because I want speaker to hear me. The end. And you can find this book on www.ncircleentertainment.com. And you can watch it on Netflix. Goodbye.